Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Are you often feel jealous of others because of some geofilters that are available only to the people within the geographical area? It means if you're in Los Angeles, you will get different filters, and if you are located in New York, then you will have different filters. Do you want to know how to fake a location on Snapchat so you can visit other areas? Congrats, you come to the right place. In today's video, I'll show you a tool called UltFone iOS Location Changer. Let's get started. First, download and launch UltFone iOS Location Changer on your computer. Then connect your iPhone so that it can be recognized. On the main page, you can see four functions. This time we only need to select the first function to change location, so we read and approve the disclaimer. Then click the Enter button. The software supports simultaneous connection of multiple iPhone, so select your iPhone and click Next. Then you will see where you are now. You can select any location you want to change on the map, or enter the place you want to go in the search box. Here I typed in Paris. And then click Start to modify. If there are some positioning games, it is best to turn off the game positioning first, and then click Continue. Wow, you can see my position is in Paris. If you want to go back to the actual location, tap the right lower corner. There is a Restore the True Coordinate button, just click it. Then click Restart Now. Then your iPhone will restart and back to Los Angeles. That's it. You can see we're back to where we really are. Besides, UltFone iOS Location Changer supports single spot movement, multi-spot movement, joystick movement, and also supports to add GPX files to start your desired routes. What a powerful tool! So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.